Let's look into while loop with robot framework. The structure of while loop is similar to for. If I am typing while, it's showing while statement. So it starts with a while and ends with a end. Whatever the code you give in between will be executed this many times. What is the condition for the while loop? For example, I have defined a variable called I. I have defined it here, I equal to 3. Now you want to execute this while loop till I is greater than 1. Log to console. Let's print I itself. Now this loop will be executed infinite times because I is always going to be greater than 1. It's 3. So somewhere you have to manipulate the value of I. For example, I equal to evaluate. Okay, with each loop, I'm reducing the value of I by 1. So it will be 3, 2, then 1. So when it becomes 1, the loop will get exited because the condition will fail. Let's run this one. Run. You can see here, first when the loop is entered, it will be 3. It prints 3. Subtracted by 1, it becomes 2. Again, the loop will be true. 2 will be greater than 1. Now 2 will be printed. Now when 2 is subtracted by 1, it becomes 1. 1 is greater than 1. No, 1 is equal to 1. So the loop will get exited. This is how the while loop works. There is one more beautiful feature with while loop. When you want to execute some code for 1 minute or 2 minutes or some time, you can use the while loop. So you have to put the condition as true. So that means when the condition is true, limit. There is a keyword called limit. You can put, for example, 10 times. If you want to execute some loop 10 times, it can be executed. Or you want to execute it for 10 seconds. Or let me put it as 3 seconds. Log to console. So this condition will be executed for 3 seconds. Continuously, it will be executed for 3 seconds. For example, when you want to refresh some page for 1 minute for some element to appear, then you can use this while loop. You can put the timer and it will be executed multiple times till the time gets ended. Let me run this. You can see inside while loop is keep on getting executed. It is so fast because we didn't put any timer, so it will be keep on executed for 3 seconds. Once 3 seconds completed, it gets ended. Now you can see the status is fail. Why it got failed? Take it as an exercise. Go to the documentation page. Check why it is getting failed. Maybe in the next section on if condition, I will explain why it is getting failed. But as an exercise, please go through the documentation and understand why it is getting failed.